Hello guys, so we've heard the bad news that the legend, the OG GOAT of the game, Pele has succumbed, and rest in peace. He was definitely, if not the greatest, one of the most talented and one of the most prominent figures in the 20th century of football, besides Maradona. So this is a tribute to him. I have a team in my couch play which has pretty much all the icons, and I have the prime icon moments Pele as well. So today we're gonna give a tribute to him. So let's go. So this is my team here. We've got Casillas in the keeper position, we've got Maldini, Desai, Cafu, we've got Vieira, we've got the legend, the man himself, Pele, we've got Zidane, we've got Hullet, we've got Ronaldinho, we've got Zambrota, and we've got R9. There are a lot of icons here as well, so you can check them out. And I've kept the best cards of Neymar and Mbappe as well, just to fill in the slots. So we are gonna go in. So who we're gonna play against? Let's see. Maybe Spurs, right? Yeah, it's always good to play against Spurs. So in game I play 4-3-1-2, and I think Pele has been set as my cam position, but today as a tribute we're gonna play him as a center forward.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid.
Let me quickly change that. Pele 99. That's something, you know, FIFA giving him max rating. This guy was something, man. So yeah, we're gonna play Pele as the striker along with R9, and we're gonna play Dino as the cam. So it's going to be the Brazilian trio in the up front, Vieira as a DM, Zidane and Hullet as the center midfield, and Cafu, Desai, Maldini, Zambrota as the defense, and Iker Casillas, Saint Iker as my goalkeeper. So let's go. Let's see what this man in his prime could do.
I'm looking forward to the game.
Teams.
I'm Derek Ray,
so
ready to bring you match commentary.
I'm a level best,
and alongside
so bring him
me
into
is Stuart Robson.
Game
and the general
and
feeling
try
is
to
we
score
should
some
be
goals.
In for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Lions.
Bad pass.
Against the Foxes.
School. Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
It was quite saddening to hear the news.
He can pass it, he can wriggle out tight situations.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! Superb stop!
I think he was watching the World Cup games, and he was battling with cancer for quite some time. So we've got Pele. Let's go.
Pele.
Ultimately
up a cul-de-sac.
Almost. I should have passed. It was an easy goal for R9.
Can he put them in front? He's
foiled
them on his own. Zidane, Ronaldo, to jump in front.
Ooh, almost. Pele was on the score sheet, almost. But he will be on the score sheet for sure. So let's call him close by. We'll try a finish shot.
It's Pele.
Oh.
You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. And a short corner, let's see. Harry Kane. Lucas. On the ball, Reguilon. And there to intervene. An incisive pass.
Easy.
He's just got to continue his run.
And it's a goal for our nine.
So on they go again, the Foxes. And a swift response required after this setback.
The Brazilians have always been the
Dele Alli. Really getting stuck in.
Most fun to play with in any FIFA. I think they have unique body types, most of them, and then the skill moves that come out from Brazilian body type is just another level.
Now Harry Kane.
And the bloodline is going still strong from Neymar to Vinny Jr.
Well, he's given us away.
But today it is all about Pele. The man, the OG himself.
Lucas with it. Oh, the ball lost here.
And I think Pele has made this one. Easy goal for our nine. Pele with the assist.
So 2-0 now. On. Harry Kane. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have used it.
Oh, it's developing
easy
nicely
one, too.
For them here.
And it's a goal for the man himself. The OG GOAT. Hello. Let's go.
Well, just take another look at this, because the 1-2 to get behind the defense,
so it's
is
easy one too.
And there's certainly no
between
doubt about
Pele
it.
And our nine.
He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
3-0 already.
Continuing with the action, and I'll tell you what, you can hear the roar of the Lions in this game.
So I try to do some skill moves. I think all of the Brazilian trio.
And a fine tackle. He's going forward well here. In position.
I should have passed. That was the last one. Should have been a pass.
This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Son. Ronaldinho. Ronaldo. Chance here.
Oh, this goal. Zidane on the score sheet as well. Easy chip shot. So that Dino, Dino to Hullet. Hullet to R9, R9 to Zidane. And it's a mess. I'm in the chip shot. Easy goal.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Promising pass.
What is that pass, man? It's just so defensive.
Well, space if he goes inside. Kane.
Yeah, for sure.
Can they convert? Oh, couldn't grab hold of it.
That was a mistake.
Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Pressing so hard.
Patrick Vieira. Pele. Nicely cut out.
Easy.
We're really being spoiled.
Easy
this
money for Pele.
Its
Edson Nascimento, let's go.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do, under all sorts of pressure from the defender.
Easy goal for Pele.
Just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Well, my goodness, it's
we
so
have to score a hat trick with him.
5-0 in this match. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Japhet Tanganga. And the whistle is sounded for half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Come on, we need a hat-trick for Pele.
Son. On to Dele. Reguilon. And a good tackle. And now passing
it
through.
What a pass.
And reading it absolutely superbly. Zidane.
Oh,
and
almost.
He thwarted him almost effortlessly. Kane. And that's great work to keep it in play. Skip. And an easy one to cut out, really.
Bad pass.
Well, visionary passing. Not to be this time. Pele. Now Zidane. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Surely. And a really good diving
almost
stop.
Almost by Zidane.
Substitution time it is.
Come on, let's try a finish shot direct from the corner.
And played
so
short.
So, there you go.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Okay, that was nice defense by AI.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances. They're winning the game comfortably,
I think was
and they could go on and
FIFA.
Score more. This could get really embarrassing.
And back in the days of FIFA 19, it used to be so overpowered.
Lucas. Kane. Lo Celso. Lo Celso. Oh, managing to beat him.
Oh, what a run, man.
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Pull it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Chances on.
Easy goal.
Oh, he's done it! And it's Zidane. A debut double to the delight of his fans. Well, it's an
so Zidane on hat-trick and Pele on hat-trick.
6-0.
And Spurs 6-0 down.
And very deftly cut out.
Oh, what?
And
that
the
was
advantage
a foul.
Accrues to the attacking side. Zinedine Zidane. Pull it.
Oh.
Well, it might still work out for them. Ronaldo. Superb block.
And it's easy. Easy ricochet, Pele. Hat-trick for the OG GOAT, Jetson Nascimento Pele. Let's go.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough.
Not the most beautiful
quicker,
of goals, but
and show more
still
urgency.
Keeping
none
the composure.
Did, and that's the result.
In the right position, easy money.
Javier. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Lo Celso. Lucas with it. A good and fair challenge. Into the final 20 minutes. Pele! Excellent block. Surely.
Oh, lovely goal. Let's go. Lovely goal. Pele. That was superb goal. That defines again, and it's really poor what defending. He just would have been in his prime. Look at that. That was a beautiful dribbling.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Pulit. And here's Ronaldinho. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Lo Celso. Just 15 minutes remaining. Lucas.
Let's get in some subs. We got a lot of other icons as well, so we can bring in Eusebio, sort of R9, and Kaká, another one of my favorite, instead of Dino, and Philipp Lahm we can get instead of Pulit.
And a good looking ball. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Kaká, let's go. Kaká got Kaká? Some crazy pace, man. Crazy pace.
Good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Predictable little, I guess. I'm playing on world class difficulty, by the way, so yeah, the AI is pretty good.
Can they take advantage of the situation?
Kane.
Zinedine Zidane. And unable to keep possession. Pele. And it might be.
Oh my god, what a goal! What a goal by Pele. So, I mean, not just the fact that he's got some crazy skill stats, but he has solid player trait, which I think back in the days they used to do some crazy tackling. So, that defines him, yeah. Like, even with, you know, so much pressure, he was still able to hold off the ball and finish it off. Absolute crazy goal by the OG GOAT, Pele.
Son.
Five Kane. Goals. Whew, sheesh. Pele is on fire.
Won the ball. That's wonderful vision from Pele. Eusebio.
Easy goal by Eusebio. Let's go.
And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
It's 10-0. 10-0, five goals scored by Pele, and I think two or assist.
We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here, and taking it away. Pele. Oh, surely.
Oh.
Chance maybe, and it's there for him.
Another goal by Pele. Man, I wanted to give him a tribute. This game has absolutely turned into that. Six goals by Edson Nascimento. Let's go.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, while the movement in the box is equal
what
to
a pass by Lahm.
Such good timing. What a goal.
And a turnaround shot by the OG GOAT himself. So that's that. 11 goals, 6 scored by Pele. And the home fans are going to be happy and about he's getting this the match
well,
goal.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting
Thank
edge.
You, Pele.
That was a really
Thank
dominant
you
display from
for
them today.
Being such an amazing athlete and an absolute landmark for so many players, so such inspiration. So yeah, guys, this was the tribute to the legend himself, Pele. I hope you like that. He's got 10 on 10 rating, of course. 6 goals, 1 assist. I'm pretty sure if we create a team full of icons, this is how he would have shined. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Take care.